How can a recently discovered 1.2 million-year-old ice core buried deep under Antarctic ice help solve one of Earth's greatest climate mysteries? This ice core covers the Mid-Pleistocene Transition, a period when Earth's ice ages mysteriously shifted from happening every 41,000 years to every 100,000 years. Scientists are still trying to figure out why, and this ice core might hold the answers. Ice cores are like time capsules. Let's imagine this beaker of sand is ice from Antarctica. Over millions of years, snow compacts into ice, trapping tiny bubbles of ancient air and dust. When scientists take ice cores, the deeper they drill, the older the ice, and the deeper into Earth's past you can see. By analyzing these trapped particles, scientists can get an idea of what Earth's climate looked like a million years ago, including temperature changes and greenhouse gas levels. This discovery won't just help solve this ancient mystery of the Mid-Pleistocene Transition. It'll also help us better understand and prepare for future climate change.